Winner of popular reality show Big Boss Season 7, actress Gauhar Khan agrees with the fact that the show acts as a game changer for her career. Gauhar, who has small roles in films like Izzatzade and Game, is all set to entertain audience with her upcoming film Fever in a lead role. Gauhar was present here in Noida to promote her upcoming film along with her co-star Rajiv Khandelwal and Gemma Lewis. When asked, "Is Big Boss a game changer for you?" to that, watch what she has to say.
For you, was Big Boss a game changer?
Completely. I'm listening to all this and I'm thinking in my head, here's an example sitting right in front of you, went against all odds to be on a show because I believed that I could stand out, and it turned my life around 360 degrees because I was doing films even before Big Boss. I did Rocket Singh, I did Izzatzade, I did Game. All three of my films I did before Big Boss, but what Big Boss has given me, nothing has ever worked that way for me. I think I also believe that even if I had done 10 films after that, it would have still not given me the love and appreciation that I have from every corner of the country, every corner of the world, thanks to Big Boss. So I will never take that away, and I will always be a part of television.
After Big Boss, Gauhar came into limelight and hosted many television shows. Also said that she loves to be a part of television industry, as she feels television has the reach that no films can have. Watch here.
I will always be a part of television, whenever, in whatever capacity I can, because television has a reach that no films can have.
Directed by Rajiv Jhaveri, the film is slated to hit the big screen on August 5.